Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the high level queen. Have you ever tried to turn on DND for a contact or text and only found out that it also turned off for every single channel, including email? Well, no longer. High level actually has a fix for that now. So I'm going to show you guys how to set that up easily for every channel individually instead of all together. So let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. This is a super exciting update because you can basically enable DND for one channel at a time rather than everything all at once. So I'm going to show you guys how to do that. We're going to go ahead and create a workflow. So go to automation, workflows, and then start from scratch. Here, what you're going to do, so you're going to have, if you already have an existing workflow and you want to add it to there, go ahead. But what I'm going to do is I'll just have like an example, and then we're gonna wait for the reply. Okay. And then here, we're going to say if the contact replied, message is DND. So here, I should have had here, this is gonna say like, whatever your text is, and then if you want to opt out, reply DND. Okay, so that's because if they do stop, then you might get flagged on Twilio for spam. So make sure you give them a clause to opt out. So this says if they're gonna reply to the SMS and the reply is DND, yes, then what we're gonna go ahead and do is we're gonna set the contact DND. Now here, we can either enable it for all channels, which is the old method, okay? Or now we can just do specific channels. So instead of call, text, email, Facebook, and Google My Business, now we can just set them as do not disturb for the text channel and click on save. How cool is that? You can do the same thing for emails, for Google My Business, for Facebook. Now you can do it one channel at a time. So if you wanted to do calling and SMS, you just click on call, save it, click on save, and then you can go ahead and test your workflow and turn it on and save it. And that's going to enable your DND just for one channel at a time. So I hope this helps you guys set up DND. Don't forget to use my link in the description if you want your free trial plus bonuses. And like and subscribe so you don't miss any future videos from me. And I'll see you next time.